Hi, I want to sell all these Levi's vintage biggie, and here are some of the details of them. The complete details, exact measurement, and where it's made. Total 30. Here are the first one. One of 30. This is jacket. That number. So 1640. Number 2. 1033. Number 3. Number 4. Number 5. Number 6. Number 7. 8. 9. 10. 30. Okay, I will go one by one of them. Especially I will show you the basic to identify if this one is a Levi's vintage biggie. I put it down now so I can show one by one. By the way, it is total of 23 kg, 23.5 kilos, and or equivalent to 50.8 pounds. Okay. Again, here are the details, exact details of them all. This is the type 2 jacket of the Levi's vintage biggie. As you can see, this is 71507 lot number, size 40. And here are the biggie, the back side also, double sided, the two pocket in the front. Okay, the red cell badge, J02, all the button fly, in here also, red cell badge, and this one, size 40, Japan. Okay, you can see also this exposed rivet in the arm, closed arm, sorry, and here's the back. I want to make it fast because it's a very long video also. It's 30 items, so we need to compress the time. Here's the back. Now, I will show you the issue of this one. Yes, okay. So, as you can see, the main issue is already faded. Especially if you see the right arm compared to the left arm. And you can see the stain in the left pocket, and totally you can see also this one already damaged. Still okay. and in the neck it's already been so damaged also. Okay, the back already stained, but overall again it's a vintage. So we will go to the okay, sorry, I will show you also the exact actual measurement of this, but I already have measured, as you can see in the list from here. It is chest 22 inches, length 25, and sleeve 25 inches. So I show you for this part, and I will not show to the other also, so it we can save more time. So as you can see, it is a 22. You can see 22 inches and 25 from the top, the bottom, yes, almost there. Yeah, yeah, and the sleeve. So total, that's the measurement of this, and we will go to the second item. Here are them all. So the second item is this one. This is 2 of 30 Japan lot 33507501XX 1933. In here are the actual of them. So you can see exact measurement of them. So you can see there's a exposed rivets, button ply, exposed in the belt. There's a button ply also for the suspenders, and hidden selvage. Here also the hidden selvage. The back, this is the back side. Okay, there's a cinch box for the belt loop and exposed rivets. The back, and this is the patches 501XX3634. But I already measured the actual length of this one, and what else? Okay, there's a hidden rivets, the pockets, and this one is a made in Japan. You can see the lot number 3350. As you can see, this one also, about this one, there are no red tab in here. So this one is a 1933. Because during that that year is they don't have that time the red tab. So this one is the oldest pair of jeans that I have. Okay. The third one. The third one is 44501 S501XX 1944. This one is during World War II. Made, because during that time, as you can see, this is the pull back. Because during the time, they use the painting here. Okay. And these the patches. 501XX. This the big E. Red type. One sided only. Okay. And single stitch. The leg opening. Yellow stitch. The selvage. The front. Okay, these are the donut button ply, the main button. That's the design, and there's only 4 rivets. Okay, this is the hidden selvage, the hidden rivets. Okay, the B stitch and the main button. They use the rivets, the blue or indigo blue stitch. Okay. Okay, we will go to the third one. This all item is for sale. I want to make it fast because we have so many items to sell. This is the third one. Report one. 4 of 30, Japan, lot number 4460. Same also with the other one, the third one. But the problem of this is that one is little bit good compared to this one. So, as you can see, compared to the other one. Okay, this is the front side. Okay, again the donut. The main button. Again, 4 rivets in the front. Hidden selvage. And here also in the main opening, leg opening. And same, here selvage. And here are the hidden rivets. There's no rivet straws again here. The main button. The B stitch. Okay. Is the back side. Okay. The patches S501XX, the big E. So you can see again one sided only. In the patches, the paint. Okay. Okay. We go to the fifth one. Right there. This one is the collaboration of the neighborhood clothing. This is the full details, the front. See, this the logo of neighborhoods. Okay, where are the details? Property Japan for 90% neighborhood technical part. Okay, 6 rivets in the front. Okay, button ply. Okay, main button, nothing. B stitch, hidden rivets. Black stitch. Okay. Okay, this is the 94751XX model proposal neighborhoods. The part technician. 2 garments. Okay. The hidden rivets. The selvage. And in here downside, you can see also the selvage. Single stitch. This one, the other box. Here at the is the back of that. Destroy and pre-dump. Here are the patches. Okay. Levis. One sided also. Okay. Next. The port, the 6-1. The 6 item. Here are the full details. Okay, in the front. Okay, 6 of 30, Japan. Same also, 1947. Okay. As you can see, 6 rivets in the front. Button ply. Salvage. Salvage. Then single stitch. Okay. The button ply. Oh, sorry. The main button B stitch. Hidden rivets. With the stitch. Okay. At the back. Here are the patches, 501XX. Okay. So you can see this one. Levis. Okay, one sided only. Okay, next. Same also 1947. Okay. 5 button ply. Okay, main button. 6 rivets in the front. Salvage. The outside. Salvage. 6 stitch. Okay. Main button. B stitch. Hidden rivets. The back, check the back side. Okay. Here are the patches of this one. Totally, you cannot see anything. That's why it's better to rely on the actual measurement that I gave to that paper that I showed you before. And here are the big E, one sided. You cannot totally see. It's already been. But it's a biggie. Okay. And double stitch also. Okay. Next item. Here are the pieces. These are the number 8 of 30. Yeah, same also 1947. But as you can see, this one already have painted in the close to the leg and in the knee. Okay. So they have this 4 button ply in button. Okay. B stitch. Main button, nothing. Okay, this one, the front, 6 rivets, hidden selvage, okay, selvage, stitch, okay. And the back. the box. Also have a paint. And this is the box. You cannot see the patches because it's already removed. That's why it's better to rely on the actual measurement from here. Okay. Big E is here. And nothing at the back. Okay, next. This one. Number 9. Okay. This one totally is the newest. Three button ply. Okay. Six rivets in the front. Selvedge. Downside. Stitch. Okay, in the inside. B stitch. To the bottom. Nothing in the bottom. Hidden rivets to the box side. Okay. This is the actual the box side. Then. Okay, this is the patches. 501 XX 3036. This is the Big E. Totally screwed. Nothing is there. Okay, but rely on this. Expose. Okay, next. This is the number 10. But this one is Japan lot number 5501 XX 1955. So this is the 1955 device. Okay. As you can see from the knee, we already have stitches also. Okay, the front, exposed rivet 6, button ply 4, main button. Okay. B stitch, nothing in the bottom. Okay, this one is hidden rivets. Okay, and in the downside, you can see selvedge. Okay, back side. Here the back side of that. Depleted. F01XX32, but rely on this actual measurement. This is the Big E. Back side, back to back. Okay, next. Here's our driver bed. Here's the other mode. 11. The front. Okay. Okay, the bottom ply. The front rivets. Selvedge. Chasing. Okay, the box name, selvedge, stitch. Okay, this is the details, 2055 also. Okay, we go inside. Main button, B stitch, hidden rivets, black stitch. Okay, in the back side. E. Back to back. 796, 324. Okay, next. Is the 12. Okay. 4 button ply. 6 rivets in the front. Okay, this one is 12 of 30. This one is 1966. As you can see, in 1966, there's no selvedge in the watch pocket. But in the downside, still they have. As you can see here. Okay. But main inside, main button, nothing. B stitch. No hidden rivets. Okay. Is the box back in the left leg. You can see it's already been damaged, but also in this right side pocket back we have a pen or stain, and here the patches, the big E. See ya, back to back. Okay, next 13. So 13, same also. The same also, 1966. This is the full details of the, in the front. Okay. As you can see, how many four button. Both rivets, 6 rivets in the front, no selvedge. Downside, selvedge. Okay, inside, there's no hidden rivets during 1966. The B stitch, nothing in the main button. Back side. Okay, here the back side. Okay, this is the 501 F6. You can see the big E. See it? Also back side. Okay, next. Again, this is the actual measurement. Next. It's the 14. Almost in the half. Okay. One is in the front. Okay. Let's see. Button ply, 4, 6 rivets, no selvedge in the pocket, a white pocket, sorry, watch pocket, selvedge, damage already. We'll go in the inside, main button, nothing, B stitch, okay, no hidden rivets. This is the back side. Yes, as you can see in the back side, it's already been damaged. This is the full details. The back. This is the patches. And here's the big E. You can see, yeah, this one. The back side also. next 15. Okay. Button ply, 4 pieces. Rivets, front. Again, nothing is there. This is the 15 of 30. Same also 1966. Salvage stage, okay. And inside main button B stitch, no hidden rivets. And the back side. This one, Pulsar 186. Sorry, Pulsar 1 only. And this one, the big E. Okay. This is the 15, 15. Okay, 16 next. Up 30, 9666 also, same, sorry, the rebates, 6, no salvage, still inside, no hidden rebates, stitch, main button, same, salvage, and stitch. This is the back side. Okay, the patches are removed. This one is this one is all Japan. I didn't show you also all, but it's already written there, all Japan. Up to, okay, later I'll show you. 17 Japan, see Japan. This is the details. Japan. Okay, you can see the knee. Okay. Button ply, rivets, and no salvage. 1971, and during the time no more B stitch here. The main button, nothing. Again, this is Japan, as you can see. It's Japan. Okay. Back side, you see this one, the leg. Okay, these are patches. 501, see the back side, the big E. The side bridge. Okay, next. Still Japan. this one also 1971 18. And this Japan. Sorry, I didn't show you the last 16 but it's all in Japan also. It's the button ply. Okay, no hidden salvage in the watch pocket. Box, sorry, in the peg, the red salvage. Stitch. Okay, in the inside we go. Okay, no hit, no hidden rivets, no B stitch. It's the main button. Okay, the back side. Okay, you can see the leg again. Back side 571. The big E. See. Okay, next. So it's the 19. Okay. Almost ready to end. This is the 19. What's the paper that I show people? The 19. Show you. Okay, 502XX J09 zipper talon base 32 out steam. Okay. Here are the front details. Okay, this one is zipper. You can see this is the loan. No salvage in the pocket. Coin. This is extreme match. The main button. And this one, the leg. B stitch. Okay, this one is J09 and okay, this is the inside. It's Japan also. This is 26. Okay, here's the back. Yes. The big E. Here's the exact details. Okay, next. See here. This one also zipper. Just the details. J22. Okay. Again, this is Japan. As you can see, is the rivets. The rivets, they have 4 pieces of them.
But sorry.
Okay. Okay, this in the leg. This is a bitch in the back. Okay, the big E, the back, the patches, 551Z, okay, next, so you can see the pocket in the left, and in the left also, okay, next. G22. Okay, I don't know the exact year this one is made, so I didn't write it. But here's the whole actual look in the front. Okay, there's a rivet in here. As you can see, and totally rivets the 6. Okay, bottom ply. Selvage, front, selvage, stitch. This one, lot number is the back side. Sorry, first, show you the whole back side where they paid it in. This the full, this the patches, 702 cinch back, big E, one sided only, okay. And this one is J22, okay, Japan. See the hidden rivets, the back side. Sorry, yeah, the back side. Okay, 22. These are the details of 22. Okay, made in USA. It's the 22. The full front details. Okay, as you can see in the left knee. Okay, stain. The right leg. Okay, bottom thigh. Side pocket already damaged. Okay, the coins. Wait, I saw the watch pocket. It's the number 6. So right there here. Let's see. Okay, the B stitch. No hidden rivets. Okay, downside. The side bitch. Let's see. Back side. Okay, this is the back side. In the right side, in the right back pocket, already have stain. The left, there's a hole. Okay, let the patches remove. And here's the big E. Lost. Okay. Anyway, this is the number 6. Made in USA. This one also another made in USA. Okay, this the details. 23 of 30 USA 555. This is the reproduction, but still vintage already. So this is the full details in the front. Okay. Okay. Button ply. Rivets. Total 6. Selvage. 555. Main button. B stitch, no hidden rivets. Okay, ready. So tight. This one, selvage, tight. Okay, the back side. Here the back side. Patches removed. Okay, here's the details of that one. Totally the backside leg damage. It's the 24. Details, type by type again, production. You see the main button, the rivets here, button ply, that's rivets, hidden selvage, wipers, back side, this is the 555. So, okay, the hidden rivets inside. Okay, the knee damage. And this one is the selvage. We're going to the back side. Okay, so details side. In the right back side pocket, you can see this thing, the damage. This one, the patches, the cinch. Okay, this one is the 24. Okay, 6 more 25. Okay, this one is all the reproduction made in Turkey. The left knee, right side pocket, receiver, talon 42, okay. 6 rivets in the front, selvage, receiver, okay. Nothing in the main button, B stitch, hidden rivets, downside, the selvage. So the stitch, back side, okay, this is the back side, this is the patches, this is the big E, you cannot see anymore, it's already damaged. Okay, next. Okay, this. 6 Turkey, pag-sarman is pwede start the front. As you can see in the left side, already been faded, and in the right side already been stitches also altered. Sorry, it's damaged because of damage. The main button, the button ply center, the rivets 6. Salvage in the watch pocket, nothing in the main button. B stitch, again hidden rivets. As you can see, made in Turkey. Okay. Okay, these are the salvage. Top. Here's the back side. Side, as you can see, already been painted. Here's the patches. Here's the big E. One sided only. Okay, next 27. Made in Turkey, see put alone. These are full details. Still new, almost new, sorry. See where? Alone 42. So yeah, this one. Okay. 6 rebates. Okay. Watch pocket, salvage. Main button, nothing's there. Restitch. Hidden rivets. Again. Made in Turkey. Okay. The salvage. Downside. Okay. So, the back side. Patches, one sided only. This next 28. Here's the 28. The details is made in Turkey, 501XX 501. Okay, as you can see, four rivets only, nothing is here and there. And this is 3 button fly, no salvage. Side, no hidden rivets, yellow stitch, no B stitch, nothing is in the bottom. Okay. Yeah, Levis, made in Turkey. Okay. The back side. Big E, back to back. Okay. 501XX. Okay. Yes. Okay. 29. Almost there. We're going to finish this all. 30. So 29. 30. See what along. Okay. Here's our the pool. Exactly this. Okay. In the left knee. Okay, see for talon 42. Okay, the watch pocket. Again, the same. Only 4 rivets in the front. Okay, B stitch. Cutting is there. And button. Hidden rivets. Yeah. The downside. Selvage. Okay. Back side. This is the back side. Patches. F01Z XX. Here's the big E. Only one sided. And last but not the least, okay. Here it is. Okay. As you can see, they already been altered, already repaired with damage. There's our 7 rivets in the front, 3 bottom pie, sail bridge, 3 inside, nothing is there, no B stitch, hidden rivets, you can see. Limited edition to 3 of 15. This one is made from the USA. As you can see here. Yeah. In the USA. Okay. We'll check the side. The same page. You can see it's very close to this. And so the back side. It's the back side details. Okay. See, no diamond. It's the 501XX. This inch. Okay, soft details. It's the big E. One side only. And here again is the exact details of all of them from 1 to 30. This all item is for sale. Contact me in my email ad. This is not a raw sale or urgent. So take your time to for your best offer. And thank you.